But
killing the little duck.
It's a duiker.
Duiker. It's a very small antelope, and it's a baby one.
Just remember to ask me why women they can hurt.
Areas where there's less other predators.
That shouldn't be right. How can you put I'm beginning to think when you've got that there. Okay, we'll see what happens with it. Now I've got too much lightning, isn't it?
Die Farbe hat schon ein paar Löhne gesehen. Die sind immer dort, wo es ein bisschen weniger Laien hat und so Zeugs. Die können die nicht, die mögen es wissen, auch in deine Stille zu futtern.
Focus it, then get run to switch away, but it's not fair to ask other people.
Maybe rest it against the chair.
See, some of it's not bad, but that was before the spots went off.
You've eaten that leg hoof and all.
Fressen den Baum, oder?
Baum, das ist immer schön, wenn ich da, gell?
Wenn jetzt da neue kommen, dann hat es gerade verloren. Er hat jetzt Glück. Er vermutet, dass es da oben kann. Dann ist es überleben kann. Und jetzt sind wir gekommen, es geht dann wieder hoch.
And yet, no shine, almost on that.
Yeah, eyes are down. Yeah. We can fix the eye shine with the computer as well.
It'll be a lot easier for me to take photos. But I think I've got enough
actually. Have you ever seen it? Have you ever seen it? Have you ever seen it?
Quite a piggy snorting noise.
I don't think it was him.
And how are you enjoying your first game drop?
It's interesting.
I have been to Kenya and Tanzania and to Botswana and Victoria Falls rather than, say, Zambia. And I've been out to the west, northwest, over by the Botswana border to a lodge there, and I've been to Udubi's sister lodge. But I come and stay here from at least a week at a time when I can. And at the moment I'm here for 12 days. Yeah, almost 13. But love the bush. You can't ask for more when you're looking at something like this. It's very nice. Well, I come from north of Sydney on the coast near Newcastle.
Mm-hmm.
On the Hunter Valley and the vineyard, that area.
Yep. From Cairns.
All the
up
way
there,
down.
Cairns and then down, yeah.
Yeah. But for me, this is.
And you live in Australia?
No, I live and work in London.
You live and work in London. Oh, that's a big difference.
It's quicker to get from London to here than it is from here to Australia. So.
Yeah. Last year, we've been in London to the kids.
It's very historic, but has he got some fur stuck in his mouth?
Yes.
But here it's a quiet. It's
well, that's what I grew up with. And
it's quick.
It's very quick. It's probably very hungry.
Hmm.
I
know
there's rib cake.
Yeah, he's got to be alert. He doesn't want to get himself in a situation where something sneaks up on him. Although he's a male leopard, he's bigger than a hyena. But
I can look for another channel.
Bless you.
Thank you.